A very warm welcome to you in today's session. My name is Sonia, and today we are going to discuss about the world famous car brand's pronunciation. Friends, if you really want to influence somebody by your speaking skills, you've got to work on your pronunciation also. So, in today's session, I am going to tell you how do you carry your mouth muscles at the time of speaking English. So, you can correct your pronunciation. I've heard a lot of people speaking wrong pronunciation. Yes, they speak wrongly. So, if you really feel like improving your pronunciation, and hey, in this way, you can impress your friends and family members too. So, stay tuned with me for just a couple of minutes. Let's take the first word of today's session. And the first word is, how do you pronounce it? A-U-D-I. It is AUDI. AUDI. No, it is not AUDI. The correct pronunciation of this word is AUDI. AUDI. You can see my mouth muscles. When I say AU, I just create a small oval shape. Means I round my mouth and then D, or D. Let's move to the next word. And the next word of today's session is Volkswagen. Volkswagen. No, it is not Volkswagen. It is Volkswagen. 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 See, Volkswagen is a German car. And folk stands for people. It is people's car. So the correct pronunciation is Volkswagen. And dear friends, when you say folk, cut your lower lip with your upper teeth and say Volkswagen. Let's move to the next pronunciation, and that is, how do you say it? Now you tell me, how do you pronounce this? P-O-R-S-C-H-E. Porsche. No, it is not Porsche. It is Porsche. 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 So, next time don't say Porsche. Just pronounce it Porsche. Porsche. Let's move to the next one. And just a week ago, my friend told me I bought a car. So, I told, okay, wow, congratulations. Can you tell me the name of the car? So he said, Renault Duster. Then I said, Renault Duster? I've never heard such name. So I said him, there's no car like Renault Duster. Then he said, no, I bought this few days ago. I have this car. I just asked him, what is the pronunciation? Then he said, R-E-N-A-U-L-T. So he got confused. And you may also get confused. So when there is a T in the end, see, T produces the bursting sound. Sometimes we don't give stress on T. So the correct pronunciation of this car is Renault. Renault. So next time, if you say, don't say Renault Duster, you should say Renault Duster. Let's move to the next car. And you may make the same mistake in this, because again there is a T in the end. So it is not Chevrolet. Chevrolet. It is Chevrolet. I have divided them in different syllables. It becomes easy for you to pronounce in this way. So how do you pronounce this now? Chevrolet. Let's move to the next car. It is my favorite car. And the name is, how to pronounce it? Okay, this time you have to tell me. What do you say? BMW. Not only you. I've heard lot of people saying it BMW. But dear friends, you have to know one thing, that it is again German car. And in German, they actually don't say W. To W they say V. V. So, the correct pronunciation is BMW. 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 So next time don't mistake and don't say BMW but say BMW. Let's move to the next pronunciation. Some people say Mercedes. It is not Mercedes. The correct pronunciation is Mercedes. 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 Let's move to the next pronunciation. I think most of the people say it Hyundai. It is not Hyundai. It is Hyundai. Hyundai. So, if you have any kind of Hyundai car, now you will not say Hyundai, you will say Hyundai. Let's move to the next. This is Lamborghini. Yes, I cannot hold. This is literally my favorite car. So you can say Lamborghini. Some people say Lamborghini. It is not Lamborghini. It is Lamborghini. And the next is, yes, most of the people make this mistake also and they say Honda. It is not Honda, it is Honda. When you say this word, you have to say O sound and you say Honda, Honda. So if you really want, I should start the pronunciation series. Please write in the comment box and so that I can actually bring the more pronunciation for you. And if you really love this session, then don't forget to subscribe the channel, but do press the bell button also so that the next video what I bring immediately you can see this. Otherwise you don't get chance to see because that actually goes away. So see you in the next session. Bye.